Hello, I have a friend of mine. He's got this bike. It's 2021. He just bought it. He paid 30 grand for this bike. He says it's 1900 cc, but I don't understand these numbers over here. It's probably, it's on his 2021. Brand new. You can see the tires are brand new. You can see everything is brand new. As you can see right here, everything is brand new. And we got these nice bags on the wheel too. We got the bags, side bags. And then there's the pipes, two pipes. I want to take his plates in there too. Yeah. And it's got nice big antenna over here. Antenna. But all the details, as you can see, it's so, so new. The $30,000. There's the VIN number of the bike right there. Here's the VIN number. 2021. And comes with all the options. As you can see, we have I think this is the radio. You have the Bluetooth connection. Everything, there's the speakers inside. This is street light. There's the main. It looks pretty cool. I don't know. I'm not a Harley-Davidson fan driver, rider. I ride Crest Rocket, but this one seems pretty nice. Mirrors of the mirrors are like neon darkness, you know. Perfect, nice chair. Oh yeah, the chair is comfortable. I don't like that. The steering wheel pretty. The steering. I mean the. Steering, whatever, yeah, steering. The steering wheel is not a wheel, but it looks pretty. Yeah, it seems pretty decent. I think for 30 grand, $30,000. $30,000. Harley Davidson, 2021.